There's a lot of great walleye sticks on the market, but a lot of them are upper end price point rods. So the challenge can really become, how do I find a great walleye rod at a great price? You might be surprised to find that one of the best walleye sticks I think can be found actually has the name Bass on the blank. It's a St. Croix Bass X rod at $100. It's my favorite rod at that price point. And not just any rod, there's two models specifically in the series. One is a 6'8" medium extra fast rod. And then we've also got the 6'10" medium light extra fast action rod. Now that extra fast action, that's the key to making this really the rod that it is. When I'm jig fishing, it's absolutely crucial to feel the bite, but then also get the backbone quick enough to set a good hook into those fish. That extra fast action, you just don't find in rods under $150, let alone $100. Normally they're $200, $300, $400 rods. So get yourself a 6'8" or a 6'10" medium or medium light extra fast Bass X rod. And I promise you, if you're jig fishing for walleyes, it'll solve most of the problems that you're gonna have, whether it be from hook sets, feeling the bites, working the jig properly. It's a great rod for a great price.